inside up here. How's it going down there? Found something? Over.
I'm not sure, you know? I don't trust them. But their scientists told us they found some strange artifacts. I've never seen anything like this before.
Artifacts? That sounds very mythical.
What if the new leader used some of those to defeat General Schmidt? Maybe this was the reason we all survived.
I don't believe in that crap.
The lights have vanished. Sir? Everything okay? Oh my god! Damn it! General!
No! No!
This can't be. This must not be. General!
There he is! That huge monster won't scare me away.
John.
Give him hell.
Steve. Melissa. We're one team. One squadron. Let's show that dude who he's dealing with. For the general.
Give him hell.
to fight with you guys. Really.
Oh, I love you all. I could kiss each one of you right now.
Now that's even better than an island vacation trip. I'm looking forward to that kiss. No, just kidding. Maybe I can live with just a handshake.
Good job, everybody. It's almost a shame that this is the end of our squadron.
Oh, it mustn't.
What do you mean, dude? War is over.
I mean, we have something like superpowers. We know how to fight. We know how to work together as a team. There might come up so much more, and the world is full of pain and violence.
I'm aboard.
Let's not only be a squadron. Let's be the squadron.
Sounds very cheesy, doesn't it?
Yes. Let's just stay friends and have a drink.
I know a good German one.